I mean, that's the hope, but it is wildly inconsistent.
Nope. Okay.
Good? No?
Yes. I think we're good.
I don't see us live just yet.
Oh, boy. I could do my dance moves to make sure.
He's just like, he's stretching his arms out.
Wait.
He's like, ooh, I did a lot of push-ups today. Let me just... Yeah, now he's stretching his legs out.
You want to hire me? I'm a dancer.
Okay, we are live now.
Hey, you want some of this? All right, 150 bones, and I'll dance for you.
I don't know. When you were hanging out in a group of girls, it looked like dancing. Now you kind of look like you're threatening them.
Oh. I feel like I'm going to mess you up.
That's the vibe I'm getting right now. You hang out on the street corner.
Just being a problem. Flash Rogue! Thank Flash you. Rogue. That's what it
was. That was the name. Yeah, Jesse had forgotten it. Thank you, Mechanized Walnut.
Thank you.
I also forgot it to be fair.
But now we can all get everybody ready for Flash Rogue! You'll never forget the day you met me. Saw me perform. And then I vanished very quickly into the rooftops. Hey, everybody. Welcome to Get Jesse to the Booty with Casey.
And yeah, Casey's an accomplice to getting that booty.
Yeah, well, you can't rob things alone. Like that, you need an alibi and or a partner for that. Very important.
Crimes is a group effort.
Yeah, it is. Crime. It's a real team building exercise. Crime. You heard it here. Like, think about any crime you've done or wanted to do. Did you really do it alone? If you wanted to pirate a movie, what did you do? You probably used a service you didn't make.
Yeah, you had to depend on other people to be torrenting that out. They have to hit share on that file in the thingy.
That's an accomplice. You need others to do crimes. Very important. So that's the point. Make friends. Dude, I was gonna say make friends doing crime. I can't say that even as a joke. Someone's gonna be like, "Freaking escapist said you should rob banks and throw smoke in people's eyes." I heard it. I clipped it. So hey, we're learning about pirates with the Assassin's Creed Black Flag.
Yeah.
We met Steed Bonnet.
Steed Bonnet,
who was a real person.
Yeah, that we did not look up last week.
Well, I had some facts about Steed Bonnet, though.
Yeah, you already knew some stuff. All right, you tell me what you know about Steed Bonnet.
Well,
and then I'm going to read you what the internet knows about Steed Bonnet.
But everything I know about Steed Bonnet is from Our Flag Means Death, so it's like not exactly true. So he was a very rich man who had a wife and kids and then was like, but I want to live at sea and have an exciting life as a pirate. So he built a ship. And he left his home and his family to go be a pirate. And he hired a crew, and he knew nothing about sailing. So the crew tried to mutiny against him. But he ended up reading them bedtime stories, and they all started to like him. So they didn't want to mutiny anymore. And then he fell in love with Blackbeard. And then I'll stop because spoilers for... can I pet this cat? Spoilers for season one. I cannot pet this cat. Oh, pet animal! That's not a pet. That's it rubbing against my leg. It's close enough, though. So that's what I know about
Steve. It's better than nothing, yeah. Damn, this cat's wildin'. Get a life.
Oh, treasure chest.
Okay, so do you want to hear what Wikipedia has to say?
I absolutely do.
All right, this is just the beginning. This is a very lengthy... piece of information here on Steed Bonnet. But Steed Bonnet was a Barbadian-born pirate and military officer known as the Gentleman Pirate for the reason that he was a moderately wealthy landowner before turning to a life of crime. Bonnet was born into a wealthy English family on the island of Barbados and inherited the family estate after his father's death in 1694. Despite his lack of sailing experience, Bonnet decided he should turn to piracy in the winter of 1716 or spring 1717. I don't know why they need to...
One of those.
Yeah, one of those. He bought a sailing vessel, the Revenge, and traveled with his paid crew along the eastern seaboard of what is now the United States, capturing other vessels and burning other Barbadian ships.
Oh.
So, like, what you heard about him from our crew, our flag means death,
yeah,
is kind of on point.
Yeah, most.
Like, this doesn't make any mention of his family, or at least not yet. But it's pretty accurate. He was a rich guy, had no business being a pirate, decided, I'm going to be a pirate, and he bought his way into piracy.
Yeah. I love freaking buying your way into piracy.
Speaking of, he says, kind of sounds like a jackass.
Buenos dias. Mr. Duncan Walpole of England to see the governor. I believe he is expecting me.
I also thought that said, kind of sounds like jackass, and I was like, and I heard the music playing, and I was like, I guess it does kind of, you know, like, we're going to be pirates, and then they just get into hijinks.
¿Ese es el hombre? El, ¿cómo lo llamabas? ¿Asesino?
Sí, Duncan Walpole.
Hear that guitar intro play?
That.
And then it's just super cuts of like dudes jumping off of the top of the mast. Crashing ships into rocks and shit.
You got a problem? You're just walking up on me? That's what I thought. I don't know why I'm not allowed to run during this part. Is that freaking the gunslinger from Mortal Kombat? Good morning,
sir. Would I be correct in thinking
Aaron
you
Black?
Are
is that his name?
I am indeed. I thought as much. Woods Rogers. A pleasure.
Oh, Woods Rogers. We gotta write Woods that down.
I must say, my wife has a terrible eye for description. I'm sorry. My wife. You met her some years ago at the Percy's Masquerade Ball. Ah, quite. She called you devilishly handsome. Obviously a lie to stoke my jealousy.
Damn, Julianne, he's like, ah, you ugly. Guest of honor has arrived. Isn't that funny?
Yeah.
Julianne Ducasse.
It's high noon.
I hope your conversion to our order is an honest one.
Yeah, he does.
I have no
he does look assassins. Like that character. What did they change his name to? From McCree to Jesse
I have
something.
Not come to disappoint.
Oh, it changed to Jesse something. Okay.
Yeah.
Sport, Duncan?
I know nothing. About.
The old man
am I getting a gun?
Oh crap! What was Zorro's name again?
My two best Zorro. Pairs of matched pistols, Duncan.
His name's Zorro.
So handle them with care.
No, this guy with the feather in his hat. My
own oh. Pull off a few oh, shots I like, totally forgot. For it. All right, pull
I
out a weapon.
Beside a man who carried nine on his person. They were a boom in battle, but
oh, it was his ability to was it swim. Jesse McCree, and now it's something Cassidy.
Kick, no, yes. I think Cassidy I was the first name. Cassidy McCree,
and not the opposite.
I might be wrong.
No, his first name was not Cassidy. This is Julian DeCassi. Thank you, Jombie Wombly.
Oh, okay. Never do this. Never step in front of people that are firing. But I'm a pirate. I don't live by the rules.
Yeah, Jesse McCree like was the first name
of
that character. And then it changed to something Cassidy. Magnifique. Which I can't remember because I have not been playing Overwatch 2.
He's going to shoot while I'm standing right here, huh? That is not safe. Okay, press Y to shoot the highlighted target with your pistol. I don't think I shot it. I did not shoot it. I'm hitting Y. Do I need to clear? Do I talk to you? Ooh, challenge. Oh, I'm going to lose this.
All right.
Cole Cassidy. Here's thank you, Jack.
Challenge. Try to strike every target before this hourglass empties.
It's my new dance
Remember,
move.
Hit every target within the allotted time.
Again, just a threatening motion. You're shooting so close to that man. Like, this is just bad bad shooting range etiquette.
He shot through me. Well, that missed. Well, maybe if I didn't have to spend 30 hours reloading. Oh, I actually put my gun away.
Rotten
okay. Yeah, okay, my bad. I got it this time. Here's a
simple challenge. Do you know what kind of gun that is? Like, is that what they call a flintlock?
I think it's a flintlock pistol, yeah.
Remember, is that of interest to our pirate lore? The kind of type of gun they use? Type of weapons they use in the era?
I feel like that would be a good question, yeah. Like, or something about the mechanics. Like, how exactly does a flintlock pistol work?
I gotta no matter, how does any pistol work?
Gunpowder and metal?
Duncan, where are your wrist blades? I've never seen an assassin so ill-equipped.
Ah, damaged sadly beyond all repair.
Wow, so these guys just know about assassins, huh? I guess they're the elite.
Have your choice. Where did you find all these? I did not find them. I took them. These are souvenirs.
You're going to wear it on the outside of your coat like that?
I mean, he's an amateur. He doesn't know what's actually happening here.
I guess that's true. He's like, a hidden blade for an assassin?
Duncan, will you indulge
who would have thought? A
demonstration of your techniques.
Well,
oh, sure. Let me show you.
We put together a training course in anticipation of your arrival. It would be a shame to leave here without seeing you in action.
Mm. Yes, of course. Well, I mean, if there is time, I would gladly show you what I know.
Here.
You see? Situation. I'll
show you right here.
Well suited to your
oh, can I pet the chicken?
Have chicken. A blade in a crowd is always the simplest. Nothing grandiose, just quick and clean.
Alright, first you gotta earn their trust. Hello, looking sharp. That's a nice vest you have. And then you See, you didn't expect it because I complimented him.
Sure, was another technique. Like, was that technique? The way he just stabbed that man several times with a knife?
Hey, this one's at the club where you're like, hey, what's going on? And you're dancing with them. Hang on, I gotta get my position. Here we go. And they're like, yeah. And then you go around, you're like, hang, you got it. And then, oh, no, forward. Oh, I'm not doing. Enter haste. Oh, I have to enter. Oh, it's not gonna let me stab him. Well, and then you lull them into it. You're like, yep, see? I dance with everybody. You don't need to worry about getting stabbed. I'm just gonna lay down in this hay. Bam! God, there it is. That's how you do it. Secrecy.
What is this man doing here?
The advantage
of surprise cannot be overstated, isn't that so?
Can I?
Especially around a blind corner.
You know, you guys really want to see how I work?
Yeah, you want to get... Oh, I can't. Dang, I was like, they won't even see it. Oh, they absolutely won't
imagine,
see
like,
it.
Oh, we'd love to see a demonstration. You really just kill a man in front of them? Like, was that what you wanted?
Oh.
God blind me, that's a clever trick.
That scarecrow looked very hurt.
Yeah, it was like, oh.
Would you show us?
I already did. Oh, forward climb. Oh, so I'm just showing them that I know how to do the things. Well, I guess I didn't have to do them before. Oh, y'all want to see the big move, huh? We call this the Donkey Kong. Why? No reason. It's because you call it that, and they expect something very different. They expect you to throw a barrel at him or something.
What's funny about this is Edward is full-on bullshitting.
Yeah.
He does not know anything about assassins, about assassin techniques. So he's just running around going, an assassin would do this, right? Assassin would do this, right?
I mean, to be fair... You have a hidden blade, and you're like, hey, perform some assassinations on hay bales. Like, you know, the bar's pretty low. You know what to do. Stab.
It's natural.
Yeah. Follow your house. All right, cool. Can I stab this guy yet? No. I could just do this. Just inconvenience him. All right, let's do it.
The assassins have trained you well, Duncan.
You chose a perfect time to leave them.
RT, welcome to Early Access.
Betraying the assassin.
And Fungus Finder with a $2 donation. Is this man slash that man an escapist trademarked meme?
And what is your business here, sir?
I don't know what you mean by that.
Do we say this man that man a lot?
Like myself. Guns, blades, cannons.
Like don't humans just say that often?
Yeah, I feel like they just say that.
Is this like a natural conversation thing, no?
Smuggler of sorts. And how is your wife these days, Captain Rogers?
Oh.
Is she here?
Am I Captain Rogers?
I trust she's well, but I would.
No, he's talking to that guy.
Oh, okay.
I've been in Madagascar some 14 months hunting pirates.
I forgot his name.
It took some work to dislodge the criminals there, but we managed it. In future, I hope to use these same tactics throughout the West Indies.
And how did you deal with that kind?
Very simply.
Murder.
Most pirates are as ignorant as apes. I merely offered them a choice. Take a pardon and return to England, penniless, but free men. Mm-hmm. Or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Mm. Oh. I imagine Nassau would be your next target.
Very astute, Duncan, indeed.
Nassau?
Best of luck with that.
You don't want them going to space? Is that what's happening?
Grandmaster Torres!
Fungus Finder says, y'all say that man an inordinate number of times.
I feel like that's just normal thing to say. It's like saying, man, you say the a whole lot. Like, I feel like it's
yeah, when you're talking about...
My ship but I don't know, maybe we do.
Stuff. We were maybe you don't say it enough. Have you thought about that?
Unfortunately,
yeah, let's victim blame.
Salvage from these pirates the island you promised me.
Yes, sir, I was.
Ooh.
Incredible. The assassins have more resources than I had imagined, but not nearly enough to deter us. It is a pleasure to meet you at last, Duncan. You are most welcome.
That's a cool coat,
gentlemen,
dude.
We have much to discuss.
What dude?
The old man who I just gave the technology thing to. It's a nice coat.
Convened at last, and in such continental company.
What was the old man's
England,
name?
England, France, Spain.
I don't know.
Citizens of.
They said it once. I wish they had the name in the captions.
But you are Templars now. The secret and true.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Of the world. Please hold out your hands.
And just remind me who's talking right now.
Mark and remember our purpose.
Grand Master Torres. Thank you again, John.
Oh, thank you.
Souls till they've reached a quiet road. Mm. To guide all wayward desire till impassioned hearts are cooled.
To dance and
to
throw smoke bombs. Oh, no.
To safe and sober thought.
Wayward, sober. Yep. That's after the dance.
By the Father of Understanding's light. Let our work now begin.
This man is like clueless, and he just entered a secret cabal.
Yeah.
Decades ago, the council entrusted me with the task of locating in these West Indies a forgotten place our precursors once called the Observatory. See here. Look up on these images and commit them to memory. They tell a very old and important story. For 2 decades now, I have endeavored to locate this observatory. A place rumored to contain a tool of incredible utility and power.
Mm-hmm.
It poses a kind of armillary sphere, if you like.
Yeah?
A device that would grant us the power to locate and monitor every man and woman on Earth, whatever their location.
Wow, it's really good.
Imagine what it would mean to have such a power.
Mm.
With this device, there would be no secrets among men. No lies, no trickery. Only justice. Pure
no one could
justice.
Pickpocket.
This is the observatory's promise, and we must take it for our own.
Do we know its whereabouts?
Good question.
We will soon.
Okay,
for
there we go.
Custody is
long
the
pause.
Man who does, a man
yeah, he was really thinking about it.
It's called a sage.
It has been 45 years since anyone has seen a true sage. Can you be sure this one is authentic?
We are confident he is.
The assassins will come for him.
Who? Oh, that me. I'm the assassin.
They will.
Well, yeah, I'm confused now, because, like, these guys are clearly Templars who are the assassins' enemies. So, like, is Duncan, like, a spy for them? Like, he's masquerading as an assassin?
I think...
Or is he just a Templar like them, and, like, they're like, oh, you're a Templar who does assassinations?
I think the Templars also do assassinations. They just don't have the name Assassin.
Because the Wristblade thing is an assassin thing.
Right.
So, like, for them to be like, oh, I stole them...
Kings will fall.
Kind of means like, oh, I killed assassins and took them.
Yeah. Do they also have hidden blades?
Yeah, I don't know. George Lucas says we need active time lore ASAP. Yeah, that's a great feature that more games should actually implement.
What's active time lore?
From Final Fantasy 16, it's like that Amazon, well, not even Amazon, because Amazon tells you like meta information. But like, it's like at any point in the story, like during a cutscene, you can pause it. It'll give you little blurbs about every character on screen and like the locations that they're in so that you can understand what's happening in the story and everyone who's playing a part.
Oh, that's really, really, really cool. Helpful. There's a thing that I've seen in they did it in Suicerin, they've done it in some other games where whenever there's text, they'll have like key things in yellow. And when you mouse over them or put the cursor over them, it gives you like a snapshot of what that is. Like it reminds you of who a person is or where a place is. Stuff like that, I think, is very helpful.
Yeah, for sure. And chat is letting us know that Duncan, the man who Edward killed, was an assassin turncoat. He betrayed them.
Oh.
So that's why they're kind of like, oh, show us the assassin this and that. Like they're kind of. They're being kind of shitty.
Oh, I'm so glad I stole from you.
Yeah, they got the dick. Good job on that murder before you actually knew who that man was.
I'm so glad I killed him. All right, there's a skull over here. I need to know what that is. Is it? Okay, it's not up here. Oh, hi.
Is it that man? It's that man.
I don't think it's this man. Nope, not this man. I'll loot him, though. Oh, 12 bucks? Dang. Oh! Oh. Is this a chicken coop? What is this? Accept contract. Oh! The skulls are... Okay, so I privateer working for the Templars as a fence is believed to be hiding... on his poor district. Locate and kill him.
Did someone explain to you why there are assassin missions in Pigeon Coops for you to go take? Like,
no.
I feel like that's weird that this is available to you before context was given.
Yeah. But I took
it. Did we miss that?
I do not remember. Oh. Okay, so the assassination target is south. All right, cool. We're gonna do that.
Especially again. Since the only characters you've met so far are Templars.
Yeah.
So like Templars wouldn't like set you up with a mission to go kill a Templar.
Yeah. And I'm not an actual assassin, so I shouldn't really know.
Yeah, like you wouldn't care about whatever this mission is either.
Except the money part. I do care about that. Oh, a little shaky. Alright, what's up? Hey. It's my old troop. Okay, so dude must be here somewhere.
Yeah, the target should be like gold, right?
Locate your target. Is this him? Hey, you him? Well,
I don't think that's him. I think the target's gold.
Well, he's my target now. Shoot, I don't know how, I don't remember how to play this game.
Oh my god. Beach fight.
Yeah, break defense. Kill.
Oh, there's your target. That man right there.
Oh, okay. Well, let's kill him.
God damn.
Well, that very was fast. Heavy. Ow. All right, you guys. You should probably stop coming at me now. Because I'm just murdering you all here.
Dang.
All right. Well, I didn't get the bonus. But, you know, I'll make up for it for all the cash I find on these guys. Ooh, 13? Maybe not. Oof.
Mechanized Wanda says, Jesse just always chooses violence.
Look, I was trying to scan the guy and, like, find out who my target was, and then he pushed me, and then he decided to fight me, and that was his last mistake. So I didn't choose violence. Violence was chosen for me. And I accepted the call.
KingsDev42 says, also, why are assassin contract pigeons cooped in the Templar stronghold?
It was outside the Templar stronghold, but it was very close. Can I just hire them to follow me around for no reason? Like, how long will they follow me?
I don't know.
Let's find out. Dance troop. We're going for a road trip. I just made some money. Let's go this way.
All right, so we did get three names in those in that last string of cutscenes, all of which are Templars in this game. Let's see how close to Templars they are in real life.
Oh, I need to get this fast travel
Woods
point.
Rogers, former governor of the Bahama Islands. He was an English sea captain, privateer, slave trader. Yeah, that motherfucker's a Templar.
Oh, no.
That's that Templar shit.
Yeah.
The first royal governor of the Bahamas, he's known as the captain of the vessel that rescued marooned Alexander Selkirk, whoever that is, whose plight is generally believed to have inspired Daniel Defoe's Robinson Crusoe. Ooh.
How do I climb this thing? There. Oh. I thought the thing was up here, but I was completely wrong. It's this way. Oh, there we go. I didn't think I could climb the door. Here's what I learned when playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Which is, if you see an eagle, get the eagle. Because you're gonna fast travel back here at some point.
Yeah, this is back when the Ubisoft Tower thing was well loved and people weren't tired of it. Compton says, I wonder if these people's descendants are at all annoyed that their ancestors depicted as a member of an evil conspiracy.
I mean... But if he was a slave trader.
Yeah, he was a member of an evil conspiracy. So, mad about accuracy? Get over it.
I mean, okay. It's not necessarily the same evil thing, but it is evil. Like, was he a Templar? I don't know. But he's doing some bad stuff. Jump. There we go.
Boom. Perfectly fine.
Nobody cares.
It was stealth.
Oh no, my dancers have gotten separated. Okay, there we go. We got one. There's two over here, and there's another one over there.
They were really figuring out how the fuck do we get up there.
Be like, wait, if we push our faces into this wall long enough. Alright, so they can 100% get caught on things. So that's good to know.
Like, they were trying. It's adorable.
They were like...
He's just stuck on the wall, like, huh?
We're gonna get up there.
Like, I can't... I don't have the right shoes for this.
We won't let him down. We'll get there. He hired us. Oh. Gun person. Can I buy some guns from you? Pistol set. Okay, better range... 7,000. I don't got that kind of scratch on me.
Let's look up Julian the Cassie.
I'm curious about all of these people. Probably also not a great person if he's hanging out with that guy.
Oh shit.
What?
Oh, my bad. I was about to say, this is the literal Assassin's Creed wiki that I read the first line of, and I was like, this man was a member of the Templar Order in the West Indies? That's real?
Yep, this is totally real, Casey. This is an interactive documentary.
It's possible this is a made up person.
Yeah, you're not getting a lot of info on them. I would not be surprised if there was a few made up people in this video game.
There's a question here. It says, was Julian DeCassi a real person? But it's not telling me the answer just yet. Hold on.
It's just the question. They are getting stuck on all sorts of stuff. I don't got time to wait for you. I'm sorry.
Good morning, Duncan.
All right, here we go. What's up? A man called Sage. What's going on, Sage?
Good morning, Duncan. Just over here.
I mean, this name is also pulling up a different person named DeCassi, Jean-Baptiste DeCassi. And this person was a French naval officer, privateer, and slave trader. So, like, maybe Julian DeCassi is probably based on this Jean Baptiste DeCassi. And, like, maybe someone was saying in chat, Comedy Ninja, someone was like, no, you don't have, you can't use this person's name for whatever reason.
We'll catch up on it later.
Very punctual, Duncan. This way. Here he is. A man both Templars and Assassins have sought for over a decade.
Oh.
I am told your surname is Roberts. Is this so? You recognize this, I think.
A hand? Oh.
According to old tales, the blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory. We have the key. Now we need only its location. Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be eager to provide
it. Oh, they put some blood on it.
Transfer him to my residence.
Papa Hal, the $2 donation says, Casey, did you get a haircut? It looks hella nice. I did get my haircut.
It does look
nice. Thank you for the compliment. Thank you as well. Is the observatory it's not what I asked for, but prize. It'll do.
What did you ask for? Did you see Assassin run by?
The precursor. No.
There's a dude in white just booking it that way. Now I don't see him.
You sure?
Somebody needs to clip that. There was a guy and he ran across the screen and it looked like he was in white and he had a hood on.
I was not.
Alexander Mason with a $5 donation. This is unironically one of the best Assassin's Creed games I've ever played and the last one I 100% completed. More sea shanties, me hearties.
Thank you both.
I don't like this route, Torres. We're exposed. Something is on. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it.
It's probably because my dancers are gone. Let them get their
hands on the sage. Fucking trying to call him out. It's not to be a dick, Casey, but did you just say Jean Baptiste? I did.
Assassins!
It's French. I'm not French.
Oh, okay? I told you there were assassins!
There are assassins. Ooh, you stabbed that man. You were right.
I did. Oh, these are some weak-ass assassins. I just killed two of them, and I'm not even a real assassin.
I'm not even trained.
All right, let me loot some stuff here.
It's pronounced like John, right?
Is John or
J-E-A-N? J-E-A-N. Yeah, like Jean. I'm not French. French is hard for English people to say properly. Like French words.
There we go. Except we. That one's pretty easy.
That is pretty easy.
I would like to draw my swords. Well, there we go. But I guess I'll just use this one sword. Is it? Whoop. Oh, ow.
Protect this age.
Oh,
they
no, the sage. They got the sage.
B-Smarch with a $1.99 donation. Thank you so much. Says, evening, gents. Again, nice work on the Retro 3MR.
Oh, thank you. That went out for Patreon and other early supporter people. It's a 3MR, but a retro review that I got to do. for a 20th anniversary coming up. I'm assuming I can say, I think people are talking about it on the Discord. I'm assuming I can just say what it is. Or should I not and entice people and be like, ooh, mystery. Assassin! Oh,
yeah,
shoot.
I think that works. Assassino.
I was trying to hidden blade that guy. Instead, I just ran up on him and pulled steel.
Went too far from allies.
Well, where'd they go?
Yeah, like, what? Like, the assassins are where you are. Like, what happened?
It sounds like I did well because they were all on me and they got away. Above. They're on the roof. All right, that guy does say defend, so maybe I'm supposed to, like, ignore people that aren't just close to him. Oh, there we go. Gun. Gun.
He's shooting somewhere. Oh. He's probably on a rooftop.
Gun.
Ouch.
Gun. Gun. Draw gun. Draw gun. Why am I not drawing gun? Oh, he is getting away. Okay. There we go. Hi. Oh. Oh! I surprised that man. Shoot. 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 Press the shoot button. There we go.
You can't win the sword fight. Shoot that man.
Yeah. Oh, I lost too much health. That one was on me. Oh. Oh, I didn't lose too much health. The game just, like, half crashed. It's now in a smaller screen, and OBS is frozen. Game?
Like, everything looks normal for us.
All right, let me try this. The game hiccuped, and I think it bugged OBS. Because OBS is completely frozen. Does the stream look okay?
Yeah, the stream did not skip a beat.
Okay, are we still moving? You can see my hands moving.
The game is moving. We're not moving.
Okay, I'm going to close Discord window, try and refresh that. And see if that helps. Oh, no, Discord is also... bugging out. Can you hear me? Wow, Discord just crashed. I don't know if y'all can hear me. I think the stream. All right, cool. So you can hear me, but not Casey. All right, so Discord crashed. I'm gonna bring that back up. OBS is completely frozen. So we're gonna see if this refreshes it, and if not, I'll restart the stream. And it might start back on this one, it might start on a different one. I don't actually know. All right, there's Casey. But I can't hear Casey.
You can't hear me?
Oh, no, there you are.
Oh, there you go. Okay. I can't see your...
Yeah, I'm trying to fix
that. Camera.
All right, now you should be able to see...
Nope.
Turn on camera. There we go.
Oh, hold on. Dots.
Hey.
You got dots. There you go.
All right. Now I can do the pop out. And share screen. I think it's not going to work because it looks like OBS is frozen. But I'm not sure if OBS is broadcasting what I'm seeing. Sometimes.
I mean, the stream is still live, it looks like.
Okay, that's good. Are we moving again?
We are moving.
We are moving?
Yes.
Okay.
The game is not moving.
The game is not moving.
It's now moving. It is moving.
So all things are moving.
There's motion all abound. I think we're good.
Okay. So it's OBS is frozen on my screen, but as long as it's streaming, that's fine then.
Ah, nuts.
What?
Well, no, I'm just saying, like, it's just nuts that that's what OBS can, like, it can just function, but just also not function at the same time. But as long as they can hear me, True Mandalorian, $4.99 donation says, as an assassin, he's wrong with the hidden blade in his thong, but he'll sail on it with Steed in his bonnet while singing pirate songs. Thank you so much, True Mandalorian.
Thank you.
That was lovely. Dower Dodger Esquire with a $1.99 donation says, Casey and Jesse, what's your threshold for retro?
I think it's like 10 years. I think there were some 10-year-old games that were on the possibility list.
Are you asking like our personal threshold? Like what would we consider retro and like something of a certain age? You'd be like, no, there's no way that's retro.
I think... Oh, he's running that way. I gotta chase him. My thought is like two console generations.
I think I feel similarly. What was that like?
So that would be...
Is that 360?
Yeah, it would be 360.
Yeah, 360, PS3. And the Wii?
Yep.
Yeah, I would consider that the cutoff for retro. Right now. Dang.
Ooh, poison dart. Oh! Ooh,
my God. He was not expecting that.
That sage was like, I hate everybody here.
Stop him!
I just got a dart to the neck. I don't know if I can. Oh, well, I guess I'm going to try.
What did that
You're
dart
a nimble
do?
One, I'll give you that.
Whoa! How did he do that? I'm coming for you. I'm gonna get you. I'm a fake assassin, but I'm real fast. Both of us, mate.
Yeah, like it feels like Edward's gotten very invested in this role.
Yeah. Like, what is it? Don't
Aw,
get
dang.
Off of that.
That's classic Assassin's Creed. That's like freaking, running up a wall that you didn't mean to.
Yeah, because the run button is the same as the grab button. So if you're close to a wall and running. Yeah, I'm aware. I'm trying. Okay.
Yeah, that man is fast as hell. Like, you like at this point, you should just not be able to catch up to him.
Nah, I can get him. Look at me, close distance.
Yeah, I think that's BS. That man is running full speed.
I'm running fuller speed. I'm there we go. I've made like seven units, whatever we're measuring in. Feet? I don't know. Kilometer? Meters?
You know, numbers.
Seven? I'm closer. Oh, nope, he's getting away.
You got 17 movements to get to him.
Yep, 17 movements. Don't! What are you doing? Get off!
Oh, sad.
This freaking dude. Okay, there we go. I was like, oh, I'll jump and let go. So that way I won't grab that. But no, he 100% grabs it, even when you're not holding the grab button.
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
How did he do this? He got up there super fast.
I think it's a thing that you can use, and he used it.
Oh, okay.
So you can't, like, just do it again, because it's, like, okay. It's not reset.
He had to have hidden zip line.
Make this easy on both of us, mate.
Like, you know how, like, swashbucklers will just cut a rope, and then that rope will just take them somewhere?
Classic, yeah.
Yeah, that sort of shit. Like, you'd only do it once.
Stop, or I'll kneecap you.
I'm gonna do the anti-parkour thing and just go around. Oh, that saved me a lot of time.
That's very funny. That running on the ground is beating this.
Yes,
parkour.
He's doing all this work and I'm just taking the doggone stair. I passed him!
That's get him! Oh no, you were supposed to murder him!
Jesus Christ.
Heck no.
Oh man.
I was just thinking. Again, like Edward is not an assassin. It makes sense that he would run on the ground to catch this man. Like I wish that they'd played into that like that reasoning a bit more.
Yeah. Where like I shouldn't be starting off doing all this stuff. Like I would like to be
he's just an assassin in all but name in the plot. But like as far as the game, like he started off as an assassin in the game. Like it would be nice to like play around with the fact that like, oh no, this guy is pretending and doesn't know what's going on for a little while. I mean, not for too long, of course.
Right.
Because at some point you do want the actual assassination game to start.
Yeah.
But I don't know. Like make it make sense a little bit.
All right, I'm gonna pass him again.
True man learns it. Immortal sage, my ass.
All right, now you cut him off. But jump button, jump button, jump button.
Oh, what is he doing? Shaking you?
Oh, tackles B. Sorry, tackle, tackle. Got ya.
There you go.
Well done, lapdog.
Quiet.
We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster. Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
See, he's set on all sides by our enemies. We must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds.
I recognize both of these dudes' voices. I don't know from where.
Speed and fortune to you.
With luck, I'll return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
As for you,
monarchs,
Mr.
am I right?
I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment.
This is a thing that gets me. Is they hand bags of money and nobody counts it. Tomorrow. Call around. There's like
they probably put the correct amount in the bag.
But
it would be rude to count it because it's like, oh, you saying I would short you? What am I, some sort of Philistine? Am I not a man of honor? And then they have to slap each other with gloves and then duel. Tackle the stage from above. Ooh, that'd have been fun.
Oh, yeah, that would have been. But he's too fast.
Yeah, that man was booking.
I was faster on the ground.
Speaking of, he says, seems like they weigh it.
Yeah, with my... Yeah,
man,
but I can't be
man
like...
Man knows his coin.
I can't be like, oh, yes, my wallet has exactly this much money. Like, there could be
rocks
in there.
Well, I mean, because you're dealing with, like, paper. They got coins.
No, but, like, you have coins, but say you've got a bag. I have my dice bag behind me. It's like you're weighing it. Like, oh boy, oh, this is definitely 4 pounds of dice, which is the correct amount of money.
Look,
but what's
this? It's not a
what's
science.
This?
Like, no one is saying it's a science.
There's a
trusting
thing that's not dice that was weighing it down, and now I probably
have
the incorrect
amount. They are trusting
amount.
That the person they have agreed to do business with is a man of their word.
Well, that's dumb.
Look, I can't argue with that being dumb, but also that's what trust is. Trust is a little bit of being dumb. Because you don't have information, you have the other person's word. That's all.
Well,
that's all.
that's silly.
Because at some point, it's like, all right, well, if this guy gets a reputation for running around and putting rocks in a bag where he should have paid people, folks are going to be like, all right, don't do business with that dickhead.
Yeah, but I don't know that. I'm some guy. Or maybe it's like, yeah, he puts rocks in people's bags, but he always puts rocks in the bags when I'm the one paying him. So I always get let... What is happening down here?
Oh, this is like one of those random... world events.
Well, let me help these guys out. All right, there you go. You're welcome. Oh shoot!
Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
I'm sorry I did that so late. Now you're the only survivor. I would have done that sooner.
Yeah, exactly. Tyriel in chat says your reputation is key historically. Like, yeah, like you can go ahead and try that sort of shenanigan if you're that much of a dick. But like, it's only going to work but so many times before folks don't fuck with you anymore. And then that's like it. Like, they don't start fucking with you later. They're like, no, that's the guy who doesn't pay people who he hires. So, like, end the story.
I mean, I guess. I still, you gotta count money.
True Mandalorian, $1.99 donation says, y'all the best because you argue like me and my friends.
I wish looting didn't take so gosh darn long. Jeez, what was that, 10 minutes? I got like $6 out of that.
That's a thing in most games that have like a bespoke loot animation.
That drives me wild.
All right, just let me ask you this.
Yeah.
Your mom hands you a folded wad of cash. Like, here, take this $100. Do you count it in front of her?
Yeah. What if it's 120? I don't want to, like... My mom lives in a different state than me. I'm going to be like, yeah, let me make sure this is the correct amount. And be like, oh, this, actually, this is 120. Here, have $20 back.
And she goes like, that was a test and you failed.
I failed? That I was supposed to take the extra money that I was supposed to rob from my parents?
So I'm saying you count it in her face without telling her your intention whatsoever.
Yeah, I count it. Why wouldn't I count it?
Because it's your mom, and you trust that she gave you what she said she's given you.
But what if it's incorrect? Like, what if it is more money than what she thought it was, and she's going to be out $20?
Well, let's say, I mean, that's a possibility, sure. But this is your mother, right? And you both trust each other. So that $20 would come back to her. It's not like you just made off with her money.
No, but I live in a different state. Like,
That doesn't change.
It does, because it takes a lot of effort to get 20 physical dollars to my parents?
In this made up scenario that I just concocted, you somehow took 20 physical, you took 100 physical dollars from your mom and then immediately ended up in another state where you could not do anything about it.
No, but if I don't count, like, okay, she gives me the money. I don't check that money until 5 days later. And then I'm like, oh, let me buy this soda. Oh shoot, I have $120. It's 5 days later. I'm on my way home.
I mean, you owe your mom $20 now, Jesse.
I don't want to owe her $20. I just want everyone to have the correct amount of money. I don't understand why that's so insane.
It can be taken as offense because someone could assume that you're counting it. Because you don't trust that they gave you the right amount of money.
Okay, but that's their problem. If they're going to be like, this is being done because you're an untrusting, vicious, evil person. Like, I can't stop them from... It doesn't matter what I do. If they want to assume that about me, they will take any action I do and go, this is why he's doing it. So if they're the kind of person that goes, well, if he counts money... It's because he's a shithead. Then it's like, that's what they're going to think. Like, I can't stop that. Dang, there was a chest all the way up there. I don't want to go back up.
That's the thing. You don't have to. I promise you probably won't miss the 50 or so real that you don't pick up.
Is that what it is? It's real money?
It's R, right? I just assume that's real.
Well, yeah. Otherwise,
it might not be. It could be something else entirely.
If it wasn't real, it would rupees. Be crypto.
6,789 radian.
Yeah. Oh, I can blend. Oh, I can hire them. What, do you guys do dancing? What do you do if I hire you?
This is a interpretive dance.
Come on, everybody. Let's go. I don't know where we're going. I don't know.
Yeah, Megan's Walnut says it's the looking a gift horse in the mouth thing. Like, that's what that adverb is referring to. Like, oh, someone gives you something and then you, like, analyze it. Like, it can be perceived as rude.
Okay, it can be perceived as rude. But that's...
No, I get what you're saying, like, why you would count it.
I gotta pet this cat.
Hang on.
He literally tells him to hang on.
I gotta pet this cat.
Hey, everybody, stop.
I'll get this prompt eventually. Can I not pet the cat while I have...
I think this cat is a ghost, because a real cat would be out. Oh, it would not let you step over it like this.
Yeah. All right, fellas. Adventure with the ghost cat's over. Let's go.
Mando, did I say adverb? As opposed to proper?
Did you? If you did, I did not catch it.
I don't know if I said that, but that's really
the adverb.
Really funny.
Who's this guy? Oh shoot! Why? Oh my gosh! Who's this freaking Olympic sprinter I'm chasing?
Oh my god! He just shoved that man. Yo, he's so fast.
Oh, okay. He slowed down.
Yeah, he's like he got tired.
The freaking cocaine was. Oh no! Here it goes.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
He's got a mushroom power up.
Got a second win.
Oh, these guys are better at following than the dancers so far. I lost one. Look at how far back he is. He got caught at something. Okay. Oh, where'd he go? I turned around. Ah, shoot. Oh, well, I lost him. Oh, there he is. I see him on the map, but not with my eyeballs. He's so fast. He's going so fast. I don't know how to catch him. Oh, he's freaking jumping.
Oh, why is he on the roof?
I guess because he's avoiding me. Oh, I'm going to get you now. Tackle.
Nice. Oh, you heard
that
him.
That was it? Whoa, this guy. He's injured. Freaking pirate of the year over here. He followed me up here.
Yeah, this man is fit.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is he still drunk?
Yeah, he is.
Yo, he has so much coordination for a drunk man.
That was very impressive. I like that he followed me up there. Hey, did everybody notice I didn't choose assassinate? I chose tackle. I didn't choose violence. I almost did. I had to remember to press B instead of A.
Your default was violence, and you're trying
well,
to make
a is
change.
The that was a ghost cat because I could pet this pig. It says pet, but I just threw
food at it.
Yeah,
you don't actually pet it. That's not what pet means.
Yeah, that's not at all.
Join me for a drink, Edward.
Why you learn that? Are you? No.
Cody says, would you follow a man up a building if you were sober?
That's a good point.
Yeah.
God, sink it checks out. This pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most.
Oh, yeah, it is
real. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about.
Mm.
He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
Imagine
he
what
does
a
have
thing
a wife.
Like that'd be worth.
Does.
Sell that to the right person and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
That's great.
Yo, Bonnet is fucking funny.
Yeah, he is. What's up, guys? Oh, you too good to work for me, Mo? Dang.
Compton is asking, is Steed voiced by Will Bachman? I don't know. Let's find out.
Can I? Okay, so this is long grass. Sweet. All right. Assassinate? Don't I have a tackle? Oh, I can steal. Nice.
Yep, you were right. No, it's James Bachman. Are those two different people? Yeah, James. Compton Ninja corrects himself. James Bachman. Yeah. Good ear. Question is, who's James Bachman? Because I don't know who that is.
I'm also curious who James Bachman is.
the comedian. I've not seen his face.
Shoot. And
yeah, I've not seen this man in anything. Yeah, British comedian, Compton just says.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm not British enough to know about this guy. I am British though, just not that British.
Nope. Nobody here. Oh, I can. Oh, that's right. I can whistle. Okay. Oh, let me go ahead. Hey, hot stuff. Hey, show me them legs. What you doing tonight? Oh, shoot. There's another person. Wait. Nope. There's no one here. Just kidding. I didn't whistle. There's no one here. Wait for that guy to turn around. There we go. Just kidding. I'm here. Ah! In this incredibly not dense grass, I was hiding in. Yeah,
very easily seen this man.
Oh, okay. All right. From above. I like how fast the assassinations are. That's pretty cool. All right, he's looking the other way. Perfect. Choose peace. I hope no one's around this corner. Choose peace. Oh, there was someone around that corner.
Yeah, big sniper.
Uh-oh. Nope. Hide. Here we go. Yep. He must have drank too much. Drank too much and fell on a sword, and then that sword flew away.
Nice.
Come in here with me. We're gonna join the ground level club here in the outhouse. Are you yeah? You just gonna stand there? You go that way? We're having a good time in this bathroom. Oh, it's just booze and hookers in here. Oh my goodness. Free money.
How many people can you fit in that little shed?
I don't know. Let's find out. It's freaking clown card in there. Oh, I can't. Oh, I could just shoot this man. Oh, no! All right, come on. Come on. Ooh, there's no monarchy in here. It's freedom from oppression. Yep, that's what I said. No oppression in here. Sword amendment rights and stuff. Surprise! Just kidding. It's all a lie.
Oh, Pie Man Homer says, is it the TARDIS bigger on the inside?
Yeah. It's the toilet TARDIS.
I think I didn't hear you from that far, did he?
No, he didn't. That's a problem, because I need him to. I gotta hide in some grass or something.
Get up top. Yeah.
Oh, no!
Oh, right.
Get down! I like that guy was basically like, what's that? Is that guy in that roof? That guy in that roof? Or is he getting down?
To be fair,
see him long
this
enough.
This is pre-streetlights.
That's true. It's very dark. What happens if I just shoot this man?
Everyone will probably hear it, but that man will probably be dead. So, you know. Oh, neither.
Oh, but he can't.
He tanked perfect. That bullet.
He did. Uh-oh. Surprise.
Yo, that is a black hole.
Yeah, it's a black hole that won't eat me. Oh, all the surprises of the universe are in here. I think I'm just showing them if it's an outhouse, that means I'm just like putting them in the toilet hole. And then there would be a lot of room in there.
Is that an outhouse?
That's what I think it is. It's outside the house. It looks kind of dingy. It's about porta potty sized. Oh, I did not mean to go back in there.
It's definitely too dark to tell.
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty outhouse.
Man, can you imagine, like, having to go outside your house in the middle of the night to use the bathroom? And you just sit in a pitch black wooden shed.
There we go. Oh, I'm forgetting to loot these guys. Yeah, that would be wild. And there's like, what if there's a snake in there?
Sometimes there's a snake in there. That snake is like ocupado.
Yeah. So the bad news about putting them in the black hole, I can't loot them.
Yeah, that belongs to the stars now.
Yeah. Well, that's not the direction I wanted to climb this ladder, though.
I think you can flip around, though.
There we go. You're right. Sure. Yeah, this is Dang. What I meant to do. I thought we were both going to fall off of that. All right, jump, slide down the tree. Oh, that was not. Oh boy, you. He was aimed right at the tree, and it was like, no. Oh, you didn't hear that, huh? Can I hide in these? Are these long enough? Oh yeah, they are.
Fungus finder. There's a snake in my booty. Yo, there's mad guards out here.
He did say double the guards. Guess what? We're gonna be the old 1-2. One. Two, baby! Two! Two! One shot! Yep, that was it. One
three.
Shot.
There's three. Nice. After sword, just for the ropes.
Yep. You know, that Zorro style, the three swords. Okay, I don't need to go over there. That would be choosing violence. Ooh, this guy's already dead.
Yeah.
Who's killing people? That's a lot of bodies. Is it the bodyguard? Hey guys, it's me.
What is your true name, Rogue?
Flash it's Rogue.
Captain Pissoff.
Rien que pauvre Pizzo.
Where is this sage? Did you set him free?
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Well, don't Take tell him that. Ports.
Send him to Sevilla with the treasure fleet.
Right, he has unnecessary information.
Is it because I'm really valuable? Is that why you're sending me with the treasure? I'm gonna take that as a compliment. Stay out of combat. Oh, I was one away from killing three guards from special zones.
A despicable display. This tosspot is a ruined man, Caroline. Unfit for life on land, much less at sea.
All right, so that's a name. Caroline something.
If he goes to the West Indies, it's you who'll suffer.
Father. Father.
I guess that's his lady.
Come, love. Up with you now.
That old muckworm. He's wrong about me.
I hope it's so.
You believe me, don't you?
We just
Can
met.
You not see me? Standing out there on the deck of a ship that's sliding.
I think this is a flashback.
Oh.
And there I am, a man of quality. With a thousand doubloons spilling from my pockets. Like drops of rain. I can see it.
It's real dark out there. Sure you see it?
La cena. Cómetela rápido.
You hungry?
Oh, yeah. Oh, that was incredibly easy.
What's up with that?
I thought we'd have to, like, bang it a few times at least.
Yeah, nobody locked this down?
Jeez, okay.
Now what's your plan, mate?
Find my weapon and steal a ship.
Holy crap, you're fast.
Que Dios nos ayude. No me gusta la pinta de esa tormenta.
Hey.
Oh. Okay. Toronto says, who designed those shackles?
Knockout.
Get him.
Oh, hey. Whoop. Ooh. Oh. I'm trying to pick up this weapon.
The kick seemed more appropriate, though.
The kick was just a straight-up kill move. I just want... Stop whistling! Grab the weapon! Oh my gosh. Jeez, that took so long. Pressed it so many times. Why did I drop it? Did I drop it? No,
yeah,
I didn't.
Yeah, I think you dropped it. Oh, no, you didn't.
Alright, loot this man. That's a different sword. I just couldn't see my sword. Alright, hi. I'm just here to rob you. Don't worry about it.
I'm trying to see if that Grand Master Torres fellow is also a real person.
Oh. Uh-oh.
It looks like it is, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Loriano de Torres y Ayala?
I got a smoke bomb.
The Marquis of Casa Torres and Knight of Santiago, with a Spanish military officer and royal governor of La Florida and of Cuba. During his administration in Florida, he completed the construction of the Castillo de San Marco fortress in Saint something.
Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a minute.
All these Templar guys are governors of this place or that place.
There's many prisoners held on these ships.
That makes sense, because they're supposed to be like, oh, yeah, we're real powerful.
Right.
Hey, so, like, I've got, like, guns for a lot, and I could just take some pocketfuls of this. Game? Like, you want to at least give me, like, a few?
Yeah, money? I mean, like... Edward was in this for the money. Like, that's in front of his face. He would definitely try to take some with
him. Yeah. Like, you know, it's like, so you see a pile idea. Of money and you interact with it, and it's like, you've got 100 gold, and it's like, and still a pile of money.
Aye, there's a brig in this fleet. I'll make my way to it.
You're just gonna... Oh, well, I guess the sails are up. We're not moving. Okay. Can I push you overboard?
Was that your partner that just jumped?
Yeah, he's like, I'm gonna, don't worry. There's a brigand. I'm gonna. Oh my god!
What happened to that man?
he turned to pudding.
Oh no! No one said anything about that happening after you die.
I just hear about the crapping yourself. The bowels release. I didn't know you freaking... Your bones turned to jelly.
God. That's that new school assassination.
Oh my gosh, what happened to them? This! Oh, shoot. That was my one-liner. Oh, you're dead anyway. It's fine.
How embarrassing.
It's okay, they also died watching me flounder around. So it works. Is this a thing?
That's that thing that you were jealous the other man did before.
Drop, shoot. This looks like I should interact with it.
Yeah, because you can.
Oh. It was climb. I thought it was like do thing, but guess what?
Damn.
Oh no, I needed your loot. I wanted to see if I shot someone up here, if they would like go on alert, and the answer was no. So that's cool.
Oh no, look. Oh, are they? Did they find the body or something? Because yeah, they look a little surprised. Is that that's too high to assassinate? I guess.
Yeah, I really want to though. Nope. Get back up. All right, jump on this. Jump on this. Are you not? There we go. Alright, so we're gonna try this. Oh, shoot! Alright, that's fine. Oh, yeah, the combo.
Ooh. Oh, made him look stupid. Look at this idiot.
Oh! I didn't even take damage! Cheats. Cheats allow you to replay a mission. That's not cheat, that's just scum saving. Interesting modifiers. Oh, keep in mind progress saving is then turned off. Activate cheat, open the pause menu. Nah, I'm good. Thanks though, game. That's a cool feature, but oh, well, there went all the sound.
That was a very awkward place for that pop-up to come up.
Yeah, like it's like freaking mid-death. Surely appreciate that man's dying breath, and like as his vision fades, he stops and like the backside of a prompt appears in front of him. Looking at the murderer. Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Good news. Free prisoner. There it is.
There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I'd follow you to hell for this, mate.
Good news.
I was going to do it anyway.
Oh, guys, you don't even know where we're going. Guys, all right, well, they seem to know something I don't, so all right, let's do this.
No, you still got prisoners to free.
Oh, okay.
Are they on this ship now?
I guess maybe.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, were there more on that ship, though?
Maybe, I don't know.
I think there were. Uh-oh. Nobody here, don't worry about it. Oh, ow. Break defense. Stab. God, that guy was tough. All right. Counter. Yeah, I think there were still people on that other boat.
You might have to swim across then.
Oh, but I only need to free... I only freed one set.
Yeah, now it's already 9 of them. If there is like another group on this ship, then you might be good.
Yeah, because it looks like there's several groups, so it's just wherever I go, I just free those prisoners.
I mean, if you and what's the name could just slide the bar, why can't these guys?
Yeah. But hey, guys. Oh, there's less prisoners here.
Oh,
though.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. That's what it is.
Come on, lads.
The lightest.
If we're to drown today, it won't be here.
Okay, but that means that this ship, everybody's dead, so I could just swim back over to it?
That might have been all you needed. There's another ship in front of you, right? Like,
oh,
you might just need
shoot.
To go from ship to ship to ship.
Yeah, no, it was on a different ship. It was just the mini-map made it look like it. All right, well. I'm coming this way. I don't know how I'm going
to True Mando says, correct. Keep moving to the icons. Think Ubisoft. Come on, Casey, help him. I was not looking at the mini-map, so I did not see the icons at all.
Yeah, that's how I get up this ship. I thought I'd have to find a ladder, but then remember, I'm an assassin.
Parkour.
Oh! Oh, shoot. Wait, no! Put him
you
down.
You hit me while I'm holding your bro, will you?
Yeah. You wouldn't risk hitting him and mangling his corpse. Camera, can you swing? There we go. Yeah. This is slick. But I just want to loot him. I don't know why you're reminding me about weapons. I only have gun and sword, and gun is loud. Oh, bullets are full, though. Well, I guess I gotta shoot somebody. Oh, can I do the double assassinate on these guys? Yeah! Uh-oh. Oh, counter. Yes! Ooh. That's not what I meant to do. Get out of the way. Get out. I'm trying to... Oh, my gun's not loaded. All right, just you wait.
Take an afternoon, load it up.
Yep. All right, let me. I'm trying to reload here.
Yeah, that's not a mid-fight tactic, I believe.
No, I thought my gun was loaded, but... Oh. Goodbye.
A little transition.
Guess I'm going below decks. Is this where the people are? I want to be where the people are. Uh-oh. Let me reload. Come on this way. Come on. Oh, nope. Can you do that? Okay. Real quiet-like. Real quiet-like.
Well done.
Thank
three
you.
Piece.
Hey guys, what's going on over here? Oh, dang. Good news.
We're going topside. Be ready.
We're going to my ship. I don't know where my ship is, but congratulations. You've made the crew. Kill the captain. All right, I guess I'm going this way.
True Mandalorian says it's really fascinating watching Jesse play this with a 2023 mindset. Like, the game looks like it deserves that much creativity and design, but it's much more uncharted than it appears. Yeah, like the big cinematic main missions. Yeah, they're very like scripted in that way. But like when you're just in the world, like a lot of the extra stuff they let you do, especially at sea, is very open-ended and like super fun.
Lay aboard, lads. Save your singing for Davy Jones, you juggabots. It's a hard wind coming.
The man speaks true. You lot weigh anchor. As for the rest, half on the foremast and half at the main. Let's outrun this hurricane.
Sailing.
Watch on those galleons. See, they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
Did you just fire?
I did.
We're ready, sir.
Oh.
Bark any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
These yeah, shoot him.
They'll see us home.
What was that?
Enemy's firing.
We're found on the ship.
Race for impact.
Careful, Captain. They should
fire. Oh, brace for impact.
Ooh.
There we go.
Come on, hit the bastards! Fire! Get up there, sir! I don't
want. All right, sniper shot. Get him.
Okay, those are that's that guy behind you on the swivel cannon.
Oh, okay. Rogue wave. Rogue wave is devastating your ship. Face them front on to get no damage. If you fail to face them, hold X to break. Oh, that's cool. I'm going to 100% mess this up.
Oh, you see the wave? It's to your left right there.
Everybody brace.
You're like fully behind it.
Oh, I guess we're riding
just
the wave,
surf.
Actually.
Yeah, just surf that shit.
Fire! He's bloody missed! Fire! They're firing, sir! Just about.
Oh, my God, yeah.
Oh, wow.
So much was happening.
That was a lot.
Keep watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
Reloading, sir. Incoming fire!
What up? Shoot him. There we go.
Not any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
Okay.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
We got... Okay, can't do that one.
Fire! Incoming fire! Damn.
To use fire barrels, look at the rear of the ship. Hold left trigger to aim. Oh. So we gotta drop some mines for them.
Nice.
No, this is actually what I wanted, but...
Take the shot.
Yeah, sniper shot! There we go.
We're ready,
did that kill him?
Yeah, I think that should have killed him.
Sniper shot! Oh, that was shooting my barrels. Why do we have cannons if we just have that one kill everything gun?
I mean, those are very small boats, mind you. Like, you're a much bigger boat against those little tiny ones. You gotta face it.
All right, rogue wave, rogue wave.
Like, don't run from it. You gotta face it.
All right, we'll turn into it.
Head on.
Here we go.
Hostile warship closing.
Yeah. Woo.
Woo.
That was cool as heck.
That is very cool.
Water spout.
Toronto says the crew was so hyped. I love it.
Yeah,
they didn't have a prison break. Yeah, your blood's gonna be pumping.
Yeah, and also you're you don't got roller coasters. Closest thing they got.
This is the closest thing to a roller coaster they've got. Yeah. Yeah.
Is that a tornado? Oh shoot.
Yep. Yeah. They said there's a storm out here.
I know, but that doesn't mean there's tornadoes.
I mean,
it's all sorts of storms without tornadoes.
Very, very storm-like.
All right, we're gonna go right into this wave. Oh, we are. I don't know why we're still turning left, but all right. Or
it's
right.
Not looking good.
Steady as she goes,
it's
man.
Looking great. Oh, all speed up. Sail. There we go. Oh, I don't have to hold it. Okay.
Shield. It's like freaking cyclones everywhere.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Edward, we cannot be caught in that monster.
Oh boy, I think we hit it. Yeah, look at us ride that wave.
I'm trying not to ride the tornado.
Yeah, we're trying. Oh, no.
You're like
I'm
going straight
to
towards it. It's
I'm
like sucking
to turn
you
it.
In.
No!
Oh, damn!
That tornado does a lot of damage. I thought I could skirt the edge and I'd be fine. No, the hitbox for that tornado is like 18,000 times the size.
Playing with fire.
Sniper shot. Alright, blast him.
Speedy says, I get I'm not a programmer or designer and whatnot, but how hard could it be to make this game without the Assassin's Creed part? You're talking about Skull and Bones? Because I think that is exactly what they did, and everyone was upset that it was missing the Assassin's Creed part. Like, the feedback was like, you can't get out of the ship.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And honestly, I agree. Like, the ship combat is great, but also, I want, like, it's a pirate fantasy, not just a ship combat fantasy.
Yeah.
So, like, yeah, you want a pirate who, like, runs around and does stuff.
That makes sense. Yeah, because I thought it was more of a Sea of Thieves.
Look out, man!
But even Sea of Thieves has off-boat stuff.
Yeah, it does. That's why I would have expected it to have off-boat stuff.
Yeah. And I don't think Sea of Thieves is off-boat stuff is fun. I think it's boring.
Yeah, it's fun to, like, do with friends. As just like, yeah.
Yeah, and the ship stuff is only fun, like you said, like, with the group of friends all doing it together.
Yeah.
Like, if you're playing that game by yourself, like, you can't really have any fun
yeah,
doing the ship stuff.
I like that game as a social time with a video game element to it.
Right.
The game itself, I'm not super. Oh, shoot. Oh, where'd damn. That cycle
oh, you're
come
going
from?
Right at that thing.
One more direct hit, and we're for the team.
Come on. Oh, my gosh. Okay.
Jeez, yeah, you are so near death.
Water spot, man. Stay away.
Oh, I gotta speed up again. Okay.
Oh, looks like you're going against the wind.
Well, that's a shame, because that's the direction.
Yeah, that's where you gotta go, yeah.
Not looking good. Steady as she goes, man.
All right, there's no tornado in front of us. As long as we avoid this one.
You will be dragged down to our death, Captain.
Not today, sailors. Not as long as Captain Flash Rogue is here. Avoid. Why am I still turning left?
Yeah, I think it's the water spot they mentioned. Like those things are actually sucking the area around them.
Makes sense. Ooh. Oh, get ready for a roller coaster ride, boys.
Hit it.
We're going rogue. Whee! Ah, shoot.
Dang.
All right, so there's a is that a ship?
Man, this looks great.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. We gotta give that. Give that. Why don't I have a fix the ship button? Give me some more HP.
Well, how would you do that, though?
You know, put some boards on the. What is this?
That's a sunken ship. Oh, yeah, you can't do
progress
that.
Progress further. Oh, okay.
See, that's what they should have been telling you back on an island when you're taking assassin missions and.
Yeah, I'd be like, hey, this pigeon coop, like, this will matter later.
Yeah, exactly. David Taylor says, I'm almost certain I've seen something like that in Pirates of the Caribbean.
Wasn't
yeah, chances
the
are.
Third, yeah, the third movie, they do like they're getting sucked into a whirlpool. And like Davy Jones and Jack Sparrow are fighting on the mast. While they're like spinning down this thing. I think
100% the people who made this game were looking at pirate movies for inspiration.
Yeah. Home.
I still say Jesus the way he does. God,
Jesus.
Like I'll say that to myself very often.
Much thanks for your aid back there.
Adewale.
So was Adewale a real person?
Been to Nassau,
you know what? I don't know.
Not yet.
He does get his. He's the one who gets the spin-off game.
Oh.
And gosh, he's Nigerian.
Oh.
But he did not give a last name.
All hands aft, lads.
I'll just ask Google.
He'll be like, Google, this real? Tell me. Jesus. Yeah. Free 23 pirates. Oh, what? You told me 18. You could have told me. Free an additional more for bonus points, and I probably would have.
You know, those three optional pirates.
I've made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
Is that a real
you know
bird? Was a Jackdaw a real
a dark
bird?
Little creature, no.
I think a Jackdaw is a bird.
What kind
Did
of bird
it rub
is
you
it?
Wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It's a bald comedian.
I have learned to endure sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
CEO of the ship.
Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir.
We gotta hunt for those repairs.
We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. I spied a few items in the hold earlier.
So I don't know if this tidbit is intentional or not, but the fact that Kenway calls Adewale Adi, or Ade for short,
and couldn't stand for
what I saw. Versus Wale, which is like, that's what Nigerians call people named Adewale for short, like Wale or Ali. I don't know if that's because he doesn't know the culture, and like Adewale's like, I'm not going to bother to correct him, or if the people who made the game don't know the culture, and so like they didn't know that that's how you would abbreviate that. But I always found that like a funny piece of headcanon. Like, I know people named Adewale. We need good
equipment kept in fine condition. And you would call him Wale.
Yeah, like my older brother, one of his like line brothers from his school is Wale, is what we always call him. And one of my line brothers is Ali, but they both have the same name, Adewale.
Oh. Oh, these are Welsh ships? No, that's a lion, not a dragon. Whoops. Well,
did you just start a fight for no reason? Oh my god.
I didn't know. I just pressed the button. I didn't mean to.
Oh, jeez. They started firing back, too. You guys.
Yeah, they did.
Y'all might lose this battle.
Yeah, we legitimately, but we're dead. I was like,
Charlie Barnes is KC. You know this game was made by a multicultural, ethnic, etc., etc. I spied a few items in the hold earlier. Which is true. And a few pistols. But how many of them were black? Think I'll fashion a second holster if I can. You don't know, do you? Nobody does. Find laughable. Could we talk a moment about the
condition of the ship? What's the trouble? I had a walk about the gun deck this morning. Oh, I got one medal.
Again, Chad is pointing out how you chose violence in that situation.
I didn't know. I didn't know because I was pressing the triggers before, and I was like, oh, they're not firing. And so I saw a ship, and I was like, well, will they fire when there's a ship, or do they just not fire except in specific things? And the answer is, as long as there's a ship, they will fire.
Yeah, you don't want to waste those cannon shots.
Do I even have cannon ammo? The short of it is,
we need good equipment kept in fine question. Condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shouts. So worry about your own armament. Oh, they're doing the shanties. But don't forget about your jackdaw
as well. No, indeed. They are. Oh, we'll also, you gotta write down jackdaw. Ship and its crew in fine condition. I feel like that's a good
You wanna search if that's a real ship or not?
Oh.
Or if it's an actual bird or not.
I wanted to know what kind of bird it was. Okay, so here's the island. How close do I need to get to this? Odyssey would be like, hit this button to dock.
So yeah, Adewale in this game is not a real person.
Okay. Alright, stop. Alright, so we found this island. Oh. Oh. Alright, cool.
Yeah. The jackdaw is a real bird.
What does it look like?
It's kind of like a two-toned raven.
Ooh, that's cool.
Well, no, like it's got like a smaller beak. Like it's not like as pronounced as like a raven, but it's like the front of his face is like really dark, and then his body is like a lighter black, and then his wings are like really black.
Cat, can I pet you?
Pretty cool looking bird.
Cat, can I pet you? Can I pet you?
Oh yeah, speaking, he says a jackdaw is a type of raven.
Oh, okay. I love them ravens.
They're said to be closely related to crows, though smaller, says David Taylor.
Pet you. That's quite a jump.
That's not a cat, man.
It's a cat. It's a big cat.
That's a...
Oh, look at this little lizard. Can I pet you? Look at this. Is that an iguana? It looks like an iguana. Can I pet you? I want to pet you.
I think these animals you kill.
Yeah, I think I do. Aw. I need your skin. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you were chasing like a baby bobcat or something earlier.
Yeah, it was like a leopard or
bobcat. Ocelot, chat saying.
Oh, an ocelot. Is the ocelot's name, what was it, Buyer's Remorse, I think was the joke. In Archer.
What?
There's a... Cheryl has an ocelot. And she's like, she mentions the name should have been buyer's remorse because she hates that thing. But it's a freaking wild animal. Like, of course she would. But she's like super rich. I'm about to make these things extinct. I feel bad.
But like hella iguana skin shoes or something.
Yeah, I don't know what I need. I'm probably making a duster out of them. How many I'm freaking killing here.
King's Dead brings up Revolver Ocelot. I'm remembering the Metal Gear Solid 3 Ocelot cry that he does. It's so stupid.
Sorry, animal. I don't like this. Damn. I don't want to kill any more animals. You know what? I'll just buy stuff with
money. How are you going to get a new purse?
I'll buy it. I'll kill people and take their money.
You're going to skin those people? Oh, my God.
Yes, if it'll let me. You know how much human skin goes for? It's the only thing you can make a Necronomicon out of.
You're not going to finish that mission? I thought I
didn't see the thing, so I thought I needed to. Oh, I have to skin two ocelots. Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry, everybody.
The game says so. Murder that cat.
I got to murder that cat. Did I have to kill the iguanas, or was that just...
Yeah, that was extra credit.
Shoot. All right.
This island had too many reptiles.
You can never have too many reptiles.
This island did. But you solved it, so it's not a problem anymore.
Can I... No, I think I have to shoot this cat.
They fast. Nope. You hit it?
No. 100% missed. Oh, no, I did hit it.
Nice. Kingsdead says, later on, I think you need to kill two humpback whales to make a pistol holster.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, man.
I gotta kill two humpback. Why does this keep... Craft new holster. Craft health upgrade. Oh, okay.
Oh, optional mission was to shoot an iguana and to assassinate an ocelot. Oh, man.
All right, so I got a pistol holster. Confirm. All right, so I got pistol holster too. Oh, I did need iguana leather. Okay. I just didn't shoot an iguana, but I did need the leather to finish this mission.
Sweet.
All right, so now I gotta meet him again. Let's go back.
That little lifeboat put you right back on the ship, right?
Yeah, it did. But now I'm partway to the ship.
Yeah, who knows where it is?
I'm not really sure if it's faster at this point.
Still. Oh, True Mando says they made it so you can buy all the skins without hunting. It takes grinding, but you can. That's what I did.
Oh, okay. I'm just not going to 100%, so.
But also, like, is the combat so difficult that you need all the upgrades?
Probably not.
Like, maybe storage stuff can get a little annoying. Ahoy, like, Captain. When you want to upgrade the amount of things you can hold.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah.
Bang!
Taken from the holds, just as you said.
Little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way, anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassar. Huh. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Because it's space.
You are hearing them not say the word NASA, correct?
They're saying NASA, but I know it's
they're saying NASA.
They're saying
they're
NASA.
Not saying NASA.
I
they're
do
not,
not
saying
I hear no aw. I hear the first part, which is ah. I do not hear the W sound.
Because it's not a W sound. It's aw. Aw.
I do not hear the U sound then. Oh, shoot, that had a thing. I totally skipped past that because we were talking about NASA. I legitimately hear NASA.
Why are people saying a pillow raid?
What is a pillow raid?
I don't know. I don't know what that means.
Stop
Did we... All right, this is YouTube. Did we get raided?
By pillows?
Because, like, YouTube doesn't let you raid. Last time I checked. But to be fair, I don't think I've ever checked. Let alone the last time I checked.
Oh, we're at the Bahamas.
Tell me I'm under arrest.
You've been in the Bahamas.
Is Captain Queer Nabs a real person?
Damn your breads.
Fly away, boyo. Back to your master.
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
I don't know if that was a real name he just gave.
Queer Nabs? I think it was an insult, but...
Right, I think it was an insult, but I...
Oh, nope, wrong button. Sheath.
Oh, okay. Oxpecker says, someone ended stream and told us to come in. All right, well, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
So, yeah, so it was a raid. I assume it was from a pillow.
Is that like a VTuber? Like, I'm a pillow.
I don't know. Like, the VTuber is a pillow? Yeah. Like, with anime eyes on it?
Yeah.
I believe it.
Well, thanks, whoever raided and whoever came in with the raid.
Yeah, we're actually close to being done, honestly. But yeah, we do this every week, so...
Yeah, if you
get your history fix from a bunch of idiots.
Yeah, we're learning about history of pirates through games. But yeah, if you look at what time it is now, subtract an hour and 50 minutes, almost 2 hours, that's when we start. Unless if we have technical issues, which this game sometimes does.
We've never had technical issues. I don't know what you're talking about.
Can I sell this or am I buying the bat nose figure?
Yeah, I don't know. Like, there's nothing that says this, one way or the other.
Because this is to buy.
Wait, who are you talking to? Are you in your menu or you're
no,
you
I'm
went
talking,
to
I'm
some
talking
sort
to
of
this guy.
I would fain be garnished of fitter stock.
That's like a general. So, all right. Did you just press start and look at your inventory then and see if you have that stuff versus talking to the man?
Oh, that's a good point. Okay, do I have bat-nosed figure and deity figure? Okay, so how do I go to my inventory? Crafting. Inventory. Quest items. Hunting goods. Ammunition.
Yeah, I don't think you have any of that shit.
Yeah, I don't think I do. I thought I picked up some goods.
Yeah, King's Dead says those are all purchasing.
Okay. Well, I don't want to buy that.
Buy that weird statue.
Why not? I don't want to.
Why not? You decorate your ship with weird trinkets.
Oh, I thought that said a marshmallow sword. Ooh, speed and damage is up. How much are these? Oh, the Blades of Toledo?
Ohio?
I want these. Oh, I just equipped them. Wait, so I already had those. All right, what about pistol sets?
Dude, that's a lot of money.
Yeah, it is. Do you have any dancers I can hire for 7,000? And they watch them get stuck on things as they try to follow me up buildings? Is it worth 2 extra damage? It doesn't seem like it. Well, I can buy
says, I'm not a UI snob, but why are all the categories on top lowercase? Somebody said that during the first stream that they were weirded out by all like almost all the text being lowercase, and I didn't notice it until they said that.
Oh, I got costumes to choose from. I could do Connor's outfit. I could do Ezio. I could do Altair. I choose this one, Edward the Legend.
Really? That's like the worst one.
What? Look at this pirate. I'm a pirate.
That is the worst looking outfit.
I'm a pirate.
It's not a good looking outfit though. Like, I get that he's supposed to be a pirate, but like,
it's not the best. But like, if I'm an assassin, like, I'm gonna stick out if I just wear like the white robe guard and
camouflage?
The hood. Yeah, that's like who am I gonna blend in? Oh yeah, these people. They look like they. It's like no, that I'm closer to blending in this outfit than I am in the assassin outfit.
Man, I gotta say, the tri-corner hat has always been a funny looking hat to me. Like, I don't think it's ever like looked like a good fashion choice.
Really?
Why was that a popular thing? Like, the top hat was of its time, right? Even some folks will wear it today. Mm-hmm. But like, of its, like, you could look real dapper in like a tux and a top hat.
Yeah, you can.
The tri-corner hat, not a fan.
There's minstrels. Hey, what's up?
All right, well, we do have about 7 minutes left. We did look up some names.
We did.
Most of them were the names that we learned from last stream.
Come you in and have a drink. And fake names. But that one guy was real.
Fake people. So I guess I'll since I looked them up, I'll give you a quick quiz to see if you remember much of anything after this cutscene finishes up.
Okay.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Paddy, these lads cool are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
Are those
real
names?
Sure these are all real people. You is it Ed pistol, do you? Thatch?
Ade saved my life.
Something Kidd?
And now we're looking to find a crew to fill
it
up
was
the
James
rest
Kidd,
of my
right?
Well, I think so. A capable
man and then something Hornigold?
Use caution.
A ship loaded yeah, you're good. Showed up a fortnight
back, causing trouble and Benjamin like Hornigold, says David Taylor.
Right. I'll see you I can.
All right, so we don't have time today, but we're going to look up all these names on the next stream and get a little bit of history about some of these famous pirates.
Yeah.
We learned all about governors today. Next week, pirates.
Learn all about governors. This figure integrates your crew's strength. Oh, are they pumping iron? Crew is an essential resource.
Guys, spoilers. They're telling us that Ed Thatch equals Blackbeard.
Oh, yeah. I actually knew that from Our Flag Means Death.
See, I didn't know that.
Oh. Oh, sorry, spoilers. For both.
Well, I mean, I don't for other than Blackbeard being a famous pirate and whose name is just all over the damn place, I don't know anything about Blackbeard. So, we'll learn about Blackbeard next week.
Again, like most of what I know about Blackbeard is from Our Flag Means Death. But most of the Steve Bonnet stuff was fairly accurate.
That we looked up.
The broad strokes. Crew's essential resource. Allows you to plunder ships. Bigger ships require more crew to board. Oh, okay. There are two ways to recruit. You can hire people in a tavern, or you can help pirates in trouble. Oh, it sounds like I want to help pirates in trouble. That sounds fun.
You gonna judge them like you did people in Dante's Inferno? Like, depending on what they did?
What are you in for? Yeah, what's your piracy? That man just jumped over this railing. And freaking
it was
ran
fast,
off!
It was the fastest way down.
Jeez, look at him go. If I shoot my gun, do you think these guys will stop? Like if I just go
Bloody! Trying to get back to Mumsy.
It's not worth my skin. Run!
Yeah, that is the proper response.
Yeah, if I just pulled lead and fired, you should be like, shit! Get out! We got a boogie!
Ooh. Like that, no, that was really good, because they looked so stunned.
They did.
They were like, oh my god, what's going on here? And then, after they processed the situation that this man just fired a gun in the air for no reason, they just ran.
Yeah.
Like, we don't need to hang around.
Like, he's not holding us hostage. We gotta run.
It's eerily quiet now.
That's great.
But they were having a good time till you showed up.
I love it. Oh, I can hire them. But these are these hiring for my ship or are these hiring?
No, this is just for, you know,
okay.
on foot shenanigans.
I don't need on foot shenanigans.
Make a nice walnut. Everyone shut up. And then violets.
I think I go east to get these guys. Okay. So do we have anybody you were looking up before we go? We got like 3 minutes left.
Yeah, we only got 3 minutes. I don't want to look up anyone new. Okay. But what I will do is I'll quiz you on the people we looked up earlier today.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you know what? I forgot to look up if Duncan Wolpole was a real person or not. So we can try that later. But Steve Bonnet. We know he's a real person.
Yeah,
what do you remember about his lineage?
He's a rich dude who made a boat so he could do pirating.
He made a boat?
He built a boat. He financed a boat to be made. That was two people, but they counted as four, I guess. And yeah, started doing pirating and became a pirate through financial gains.
More or less. We have... this is not his legal name, but his character in this game is referred to as Grandmaster Torres.
Oh, that was some sort of... something of the Bahamas. Was it the governor of the Bahamas or something?
He was a governor.
What was the place?
He was a governor, but not of the Bahamas.
I forget the place.
La Florida.
He was a La Florida man.
the first La Florida man, I guess. And then we have Woods Rogers.
Shoot, I definitely forget who that was.
He was the younger of those Templar dudes. The one who wasn't wearing the Zorro hat.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Woods Rogers, he was the governor of where I think you guys were. Like, the governor of, he was the governor of Bahamas.
Okay. The whole Bahamas?
And we looked up Julian Decase, and I don't think that's a real person, but there's a good chance that character is based on a different real person who has the last name Decase. But we'll look more into that. I'm not sure if I want to include that in our teachings or not, because I don't know if it's the same person or not.
Sailed with Long Ben himself, I heard tell.
So next week we'll be looking up Caroline Scott. Let's see if that's a real person.
Oh yeah.
Oh, we looked up the jackdaw. What's the jackdaw?
Oh yeah, it's a type of raven. Oh, there we go. Yep, that's correct. High five. Jack, thanks,
you hardy. We'll be looking up details on Blackbeard. Not Blackbeard.
Blackbeard.
On Blackbeard.
Whoops.
Benjamin Hornigold and James Kidd. That's it for today's stream. Did you just toss that man?
I
did. Table?
I meant to loot him, but I pressed the wrong button and I picked him up, and then I tried to put him on the fish thing, and it didn't work. But yeah, that's the stream. Thanks, everybody. This is fun. I like learning, and this game's pretty fun.
You've unlocked the ship part, and that's that is the fun part of this game. Like, there's other fun stuff, but the ship stuff is what defined it.
Mm. Makes sense for, you know, piratey game. Well then, which way? Oh, I gotta go behind me. I gotta go this one. I think it's the closest one. I gotta get that save point. Oh, they don't want me to go that way. All right, we'll go around. So thanks everybody. Thanks, Casey. And we gotta tell people about stuff. So you start. What's the thing?
Sure. The thing you guys can find me at Sigma Gears 9 on Twitch and Twitter and Threads and Blue Sky and Instagram and wherever you're looking. I'm probably there at Sigma Gears 9. Tomorrow, Marty and I will be starting our playthrough of Portal 1. So check in for that. That should be a fun time. Outside of that, be on the lookout for a new review at some point next week, I think.
Ooh.
For Atlas Fallen, and I should be around for game night.
Oh, good.
And my weekly podcast, The Sigma Show. New episode came out last week. You can search for it on any podcast listening service, or you can even tell Alexa, hey, play the latest episode of The Sigma Show. And she will oblige. So try it out. It's pretty cool, actually.
That is pretty neat.
And Adventure is Nigh. Season 3, Episode 2, 4 members will release this coming Saturday. So if you're not a member, you know, you have to wait an extra week.
Mm-hmm. But Episode 1
if you are a member,
is out for
everybody. Yeah, Episode 1 is out for everybody. So you can check that out if you haven't already. And you should if you haven't already.
You should do it. It's great.
But... it's a great show, guys. Check it out. Rachel in chat says, gentlemen.
Hey, how's it going, Rachel?
Rachel, the real life pirate.
Oh. The real pirate.
Captain says, Casey, you have to yell it out so it sets off all our Alexa's unbidden. If you guys are listening to us that loud in your house, thank you.
That means a lot.
Appreciate it. But yeah, how about you, Jesse? What do you got?
I have a new review that just got it. Oh, they didn't like that. Ooh, I got Fragment. I have a new review that just came out for people that are Patreon supporters and early stuff, YouTube members, all that, that you could check out. It's a 3MR retro. They want to see if there was an audience for that, if people are liking it. So if you do like it, do say so, so we can do more. And if you don't like it, well, then bummer. But I got to do it. It's on a game that I actually really like, so it was fun to go back to and try it again after like 20 years and be like, hey, is it still good? Watch a review to find out. Adventurers Die, Hidden Gems, that's on Mondays. Game Night on Saturday. I think that's it. Oh, Rexcon Jesse, Twitch, Twitter, also Blue Sky, Threads, Instagram, Reddit. That's my name. It's everywhere. Jesse Galena on YouTube. That's the one odd one. I think that's it.
Yeah.
Thanks, everybody. Oh, hopefully I have some other stuff coming up, too, but that's still in the works, so we'll find out. You all have an absolutely excellent day. Learn about pirates. Thanks, Casey.
Thank you.
There we go.
Bye, everybody.
Bye. I had to tab out. It did a weird thing.